I'm Raph, and I lost my beautiful sister Tess to melanoma when she was just 31. Time certainly won't stand still, as her daughter, Mabel, is now 7 years old, and I'm more determined than ever to be a part of her generation not being impacted by melanoma.